What's going on, everybody? Cody here with Team 10K. All right, so in this video, I'm going to be doing another price comparison video between APMEX.com and MintBuilder. So let me go ahead and open up the MintBuilder website, MintBuilder store. And today I'm going to be doing something a little different. So first of all, I'm doing Maple Leafs today just to change it up. Last video I did Silver Eagles, so go check that out. I just did one coin. And another thing I'm doing different is I'm going to order 25 coins this time, since on APMEX.com that puts you into a lower price point bracket because of the volume. So here's what we're doing. It's the Canadian Silver Maple Leafs, Brilliant Uncirculated Random Year. So I'll pull this up right here and I'll kind of just do it in real time. So go to Maple Leafs. So, you know, another thing on APMEX.com, it takes forever just for me to get to the Maple Leafs here. I have to click on 1,000 different pictures just to... So when we finally get there... So, same thing right here, random year. And if you notice here on this chart to the right, I'm going to be doing the 25 quantity just because that puts it in that price point. So let's get started with the comparison. 25, add to cart, begin checkout, proceed to checkout. Now, one thing that I do know is when you order with this quantity on APMEX, they do give you free shipping. So I do expect that. So today I don't need to fill out any of this information since the price will not change, since as you can see right here, shipping and handling is already free. So in the last video, that really jacked up the price. So here we'll just go with $4.97 as the price. So let's do the same thing here. 25 of the same coin. So 493, 497. Once again, MintBuilder comes on top, and that's with shipping, guys. So with this order, there is shipping. Now, this is with my credit card already on file. If you have money in your back office, as I currently do right now, sitting at $250, I could go over to the MintBuilder store and just use that money. I wouldn't need to use a credit card or anything. I could just use that right there. So that's a really good option if you're wanting to buy gold and silver. So that's pretty much wraps up this video, guys. I mean, $497, and you saw on the last page, it's cheaper, $493, even with APMEX's discount. So until next time, I'll do another video with the same type of situation, maybe a different quantity, a different coin. We'll see. Let me know what you think, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.